G'day. Just wanted to show you my grey poodle papercraft. I had a friend who owned a real grey little toy poodle that was grey in colour. And she lived a long time and was very, very spoilt. And you can see I put a coin on the bottom to weigh her down. So this comes from Canon. And it's normally done in a brown colour, sort of a caramel colour, but printed it up in grey in honour of little Susie, who's gone to play in heaven. Hope you like it.